haven't got that footage back from the lab.
Not yet, but...
Tell me, someone's bloody trying.
Of course they are.
Just keep me informed, all right?
Certainly, Inspector.
There you are. Worried to death.
Sorry, guys.
I need you to sit down with me, Emmy.
I don't feel much like it.
Now, if you please. I know we've had our differences, you and I.
It's not you, Grant.
No, I mean, really, your being here, I know how unnatural it is. And any mothering instinct I once had has obviously faded.
You do all right. Honestly.
Honesty is not something you're very familiar with. I miss them too, Amy. That's good.
I thought you were dead.
Yeah.
They were waiting there.
Yes.
The whole world was looking for you.
Things are becoming more complicated.
Oh, you can say that again?
I'm gonna have to turn myself in.
But you'll go to prison then?
Maybe.
What'll happen to Beauty?
Beauty? Beauty will be just fine.
I want to go to your ranch. You'll teach me how to ride. I'd only come for a visit and I wouldn't be a bother.
Just stop.
I'm going to sleep now.
How long have you had that computer?
It was a present.
From your neighbor, Mr. Whitney.
How did you know that?
Lucky guess.
I'm going to sleep now.
It's really not going very well.
2 more days until the hearing, sir.
Yeah, you know what? Fuck them. Fuck all of them.
People like us, Purcell, we're just the soldiers on the covert battlefield. I know you know that.
Fight fire with fire, sir.
We should be heroes. Me, you, James.
That's embarrassing. We have to hide and cower like criminals. And the whole world is falling apart at the seams.
But we got every phone in Scotland Yard tapped. And He's gonna be calling in real soon.
How do you know?
That's what I do.
What's all this about?
Leverage.
Oh, Inspector, that was a really lovely service for your father.
Thank you.
Are you holding up?
The end of the day, crime scenario.
I don't know.
You don't have to.
Excuse me. Yes?
Inspector Ballard, I've got an urgent call from the man on the phone.
Put him through.
Sorry to disturb you.
Ballard speaking.